Hi guys, I went to Dollarama this afternoon and let me show you what I picked up. I picked up this. I wanted this to put on my wall even though Valentine's is fast, but I'm doing a not a mirror wall, but just a nice wall with everything that different things on it. The other thing I picked up is, first time I see it at my Dollarama, is this egg for $1.50, and it kind of looks fabric-y or something. The other thing I picked up is this other egg for $1.50, and it's blue. I'm loving this blue right now. The other thing I picked up is this, and it's not to eat. I don't like them. But I have an idea for a DIY I'm gonna use this for. And my favorite mint, and I already opened it. Some more straw, because it's two in a pack and I already have two. So I have two more for my backpack. I got some egg towel. It's every egg. I'm not so special, just to put up. And this. And this say, love make your house a home. Faith is like the light that guides you. And hope is to give you wings. So I only spent $20. It's just a few more things that I need to decorate my place. Again, I want to put it together soon. So guys, that's about it for you. Thank you so much for watching my videos. Thank you for my new subscribers, and thank you for all those who be there and just watch my videos and correspond with me. Thank you. Bye.